KCCI follow-up to a story we brought you about a year ago. It's the story of an incredible young woman from Grimes, Dana Rains. She suffers from several debilitating diseases, the worst being a rare mitochondrial disease.
And last week, Dana was moved into hospice care. Even though her doctors say she has less than a month to live, she has a message full of hope that she wanted to share one more time. Shayna Humphreys has her story.
Well, we first met Dana when a whole community banded together to bring the prom to her when she was too sick to go to the dance. Now, lots of people have helped her cross items off her bucket list, and now she hopes she can inspire others to help return the favor.
Prom.
The year since Dana Rains crossed prom off her bucket list has been filled with endless hospital visits and procedures.
When we just transferred out to hospice Tuesday, following that ambulance was the most surreal moment in my life.
Doctors explained that her quality of life would only decrease. Whether to continue or stop treatment was Dana's decision, and she made one easily.
I just know that God has a plan for me, and when I get to heaven, I won't be in pain anymore.
It wasn't a decision to give up and die. It was a decision to live for however long she can without fear.
She'll tell us not to cry, that we shouldn't cry. We should be happy for her and that she is very much at peace.
If she has any fear at all, it's for those she'll leave behind.
I just don't want my mom and my sister to be sad all the time.
There won't be time for that because Dana is leaving them some work to do.
We'll be taking her bucket list items and finishing them off when she does pass away.
Because I'm not going to be able to experience that myself.
The list is comprised of the moments she believes are most important in life.
Kind of like how I wanted to see a baby be born.
So as her family and friends journey through the experiences that she'll never have.
Flying, having my first kiss.
She hopes they remember one thing.
To not take things for granted and just to be thankful for everything they have.
Now, Dana will get to cross one more thing off of her bucket list. She's always wanted to be in a wedding, so today her aunt and her aunt's boyfriend went to get a marriage license, and they'll have a wedding next week in the hospice facility. Dana will, of course, be the maid of honor. Back to you guys.